go.
Okay. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Fighter H here, and I'm back with another Hearthstone game. We're gonna be playing. I think this is how you get the effect of other people. And I'll get hell, but at this game, like every single time I play it, that wasn't fun. I don't know why I left. Stingo. Okay. I want none of these things. Okay, one good card. I got one good card. Two. One is better than the other. And now I'm out.
Ready for action.
Another one. I really can't think of anything. Okay. I don't know who's on the game. Greetings. Oh. Yes, he talked back. She talked back. I think that was a good choice to do. Actually, 100% sure. You get rid of the ones that can actually attack. And then you can let him know. So, Okay. I don't know if that was a good idea or not, but I did it. Yeah, see, it's this. I'm okay, see, I'm really gonna look at you. Five, okay. That is something. And draw two more cards to see what I can have prepared for next turn. Even though nothing can do when this happens. Why is he red now? He's red. I don't think I like that. Nope. Yeah. This is what makes people lose. Not knowing what to do. First of all, no, what this? And now, and him. And I can use a friend. And only. Oh god, this is not looking good. I get protected for a little bit. Huh. One of you took in 2 damage. Hate some more. Because right now the deck I'm using sucks. Ah. Why? Just why? I don't know. I actually really do feel like forcing it right now. I have no idea what to do. See, you just have to get lucky. And I am, my friend, not lucky. Because of crap like this. Look at this. You get it. Jane. should have always been handed looking all that bad. I'll keep it. I feel like I'm not gonna screw something up at one point more than I already have. Death to say the least. Get what the day do. Yes. That does that. So, nah, it wouldn't be much of a problem. See, I'm just getting lucky. Yes. Come on.
Come on.
I hope you like my invention.
Okay. Can you use the extra?
Can you use the extra?
I mean, why not?
I mean, why not?
Okay, we're gonna do that. Could have did that a different way, but at the same time, I want to deal the most damage. Either gonna start spamming on me. No, okay.
No, okay.
Yeah, no, no problem.
For the wild.
Now, even if you do attack me with those, it still won't be enough to break my total damage of the armor that I have. So I'm good. He was close. He was close.
He was close.
No, wait. It's really... Not good. Actually. Okay. Okay. Crap. Oh, now I'm lower than you.
Now I'm lower than you.
This is gonna be door 7, which means there's nothing else. What's the order of this? 8? All these low boss drops, come on, stop, please. Okay, you're getting me. Now, only if I can just swoop in and destroy all of them with one hit, that would just be amazing. Okay, fine, whatever. The faster I can assure him and prepare him, the faster I can end this. Really? 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 Yeah, this isn't looking good for me. See, if I had that card, wipe them all out. Oh, I get the freaking crack. I freaking lost. Oh, of course. Ah, at least I got those.
At
If I had, oh no, if I had those, then, oh, those would have been so good. Those would have been so good if I would have had those in that Davenport tournament that was before. Right now, I don't think they're there, not anymore. Well, I guess I'll go here for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like the video, share it with a couple of your friends, and if you're not subscribed already, subscribe. And if they're not, tell them to subscribe as well for more gameplay videos. And if I could, I would definitely try to reach out for more games besides the two that I'm playing, but I can't as of right now. So maybe later on in the future I can get better games, a better mic, and I don't know, maybe. So yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video.
In the next video.